thank you so much to all the bands that played tonight. Thank you so much to Mike Comtois, you'll see Black and Blue. Yo, there's so many people to thank. My brain is so scrambled because I've been a nervous prick for 6 months ever since we announced this show. But yeah. Also, you know, all my old friends from Saratoga, Cohoes, Troy, Clifton Park, Warrnambool League. I mean, I love you guys so much. And all the fucking bands that we played with throughout our whole career, way too many to name. So, back in 1996, we got approached to do a three-way split. And the first idea that we got was Straight Jacket, Disciples of Berkowitz, and Execution Style. That was the first idea that Ted had when we talked about it. And then Disciples of Berkowitz, at the time I believe they broke up for a little while, and that whole thing kind of got put on the side. So what happened was, we got together with Skinless and our good friends at End of Line, and we did the Common Ground three-way split. So we thought we'd like to play some of that for you guys right now.
Let's go!
next song we're gonna play, it's funny, it's actually our oldest song, but we recorded it much later. We were gonna record it for the compilation that Ryan Murphy put out, Capital Punishment. So it's the song we did for that. And then we ended up, my vocals sounded really funny. I wasn't really feeling great that day. So we ended up redoing it on the full length. But this song is called I Can't Go On. And it goes out to everybody. It goes out to my wonderful family who's here. All three of my beautiful kids. Their significant others. My grandson is in one of these bellies somewhere here. My beautiful sister. My beautiful wife. My beautiful nephew. My beautiful son-in-law. My beautiful butt. Everybody. And my beautiful people over there. But yo, thank you guys so much. And my beautiful, beautiful band. Please give it up for these guys. We haven't played together in 16 years. And Thom just called me up out of the blue. He said he had the itch. And I was so happy because I was a nervous wreck the whole time. They had to talk me into it. So I'm a nut. But I'm so happy I did. I'm so happy you guys are here. Because I can't go on. This song is off of the Common Ground CD. And also, I just want to I do want to send a shout out to there's a lot of my old band members here from different bands. All the different years I did it. Guys, go to all you guys. Got some Ways Form to Kill Munition, Face Cast, Seth Berkowitz, Broken, all you guys. I really appreciate all you guys. And it goes out to all these guys. These guys right here and their families. These guys fucking flew. Sean flew from Virginia. Tom drove from Boston. Joe drove from fucking somewhere crazy, Vermont. Contours didn't really go anywhere, neither did I. But these guys, so. But that's all the bullshit I'm gonna be talking right now. And also, I really wanna thank you guys for coming out tonight. Thank you so much. Come on, guys, respect the bouncers. All right. We got time for one more? Yeah. So, whoa, almost fell. Whoa. In 1995, we got together. We played our first show. We fucking the Mighty Stigmata. So, that's a hell of a way to start us. Street Jackets are a pretty crazy, kind of a right place, right time kind of band. After that show, we were able to get on the show at Bogey's that Autumn canceled, that One King Down was playing. That was one of our, like, our second or third show. And then, we got put on the Cutthroat Section 8 City Release Party. That's really what got us going. But after that, we recorded this demo. It's the first thing we recorded. It's the title track of the demo, 1995. We found some glasses here, and this girl's gonna take them. All right, somebody lost these glasses. Pretty dope. I see glasses. But yo, thank you guys so much. This is our last song. Title track of our demo. This is I See Nothing. If you know it, get up here. Thank you all for supporting. I'll see you guys around. Have a nice night.